In this video, we will learn to find all solutions of the equation in the interval 0 to 2 times pi square of sine of x is equal to 3 times square of cosine of x. Given to us, square of sine of x is equal to 3 times square of cosine of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Application of the above identity gives us 1 minus square of cosine of x is equal to 3 times square of cosine of x. Moving minus square of cosine of x from left hand side to right hand side of the above equation and reversing the sides gives us 4 times square of cosine of x is equal to 1. Dividing the whole equation by 4 gives us square of cosine of x is equal to 1 upon 4. Taking root of both sides gives us cosine of x is equal to plus and minus half. So, let us first find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to half in period 0 to 2 times pi. We know value of pi upon 3 is half. We know the value of cosine of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so cosine of 2 times pi minus a is equal to cosine of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of minus a is equal to cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of 2 times pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to cosine of pi upon 3. As 2 times pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 5 times pi upon 3, so cosine of 5 times pi upon 3 is equal to half. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to minus half in period 0 to 2 times pi. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosine of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to minus cosine of pi upon 3. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3 and plugging the value of cosine of pi upon 3 gives us cosine of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus half. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi plus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get cosine of 4 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus half. So, the solutions to the equation square of sine of x is equal to 3 times square of cosine of x in interval 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 3, 2 times pi upon 3, 4 times pi upon 3, and 5 times pi upon 3.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or If you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.